Hello YouTube, this is the HP TouchSmart 300 PC and I would like to show you the graphics card on it by testing it by playing Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare demo. I'll just play on regular just to test it out as I'm not really that good on it yet. The graphics on it are reasonably well. It's quite nice. It's a little bit glitchy, but it's okay. As you should be able to see, I'm not really that good at this yet, as this is my first time playing Call of Duty on the PC. It's very smooth and fast. When you want it, because the mouse is very reactive to it. You don't know what I'm talking about if you have like a gaming mouse. But I don't know, this is just HP. Die. Crap. Fucking terrorist. Clear. I just keep, when you're shooting a lot, it starts to glitch but quite fast.
More enemy troops are converging on the tank. Get there ASAP. Roger that, we're working on
it out. Clear! Three coming out! Clear! Sir, there's a ton of them out there!
Shut up and keep them pinned down!
Roger that! Suppressing fire!
As there has been no tweaks on this, on the game settings, so maybe if you tweak the settings on it, I'll play it much more smoother, but this is just natural, no tweaks or whatsoever. I would have downloaded Crysis on this, but I know that Crysis would not have tested on this so good, as I can't really even play this fully to its best ability, so Crysis would have no chance.
Get to the second floor and take out those tanks!
I'll get another tank.
those vehicles at the far end of the bridge. Hurry!
This game is good. I wouldn't necessarily recommend anyone who has a HP TouchSmart to buy the game unless they know how to tweak it. Tweak all the graphics and that and make it run once smooth. I'd recommend that you just stay with the racing games, as racing games are much more smoother. Like Need for Speed Underground, it's really old though, but yeah. Or Test Drive Unlimited, that's like the best game. Oh, okay. Thank you for watching. I hope this really helps you in deciding whether to download or buy games for your HP TouchSmart 300 PC. Thank you.